in the classroom.
Student engagement.
Be very interactive, engaging, and change according to the need of the student.
First-year teachers in Guilford County learning valuable lessons as they prepare to lead classrooms.
Well, I do feel like it is helping me to kind of relax a little bit.
Recent graduates and lateral entry teachers like Ricky Burns, all participating in sessions Tuesday and Wednesday.
We do have some general instructions, and then we do have some curriculum-specific instruction.
Following a weekend of violence, new teachers say they're not only thinking about how to best teach their students, but how to protect them if necessary.
Oh, yes. I definitely thought about it and reflected on it because, you know, it's so, unfortunately, in the United States, it's so common now.
Beginning their careers in a state struggling to maintain teachers, participants are looking forward to the resources Guilford County has to offer.
There's a lot of infrastructure here and support, including what we're doing right now. You know, there's definitely a clear message that the resources are behind you.
And say the training will help them as they welcome students on the first day.
And they're not expecting us to be perfect, but they are going to give us the tools and the framework we need to be as successful as possible.